is Jen, and I'm the Electronic Third Sports Director, and I'm receiving a service award, and they've asked me to answer a few questions. So, receiving this award is extremely humbling. I have had the opportunity to work with an amazing organization for 15 years. They go above and beyond to take care of their employees, including the interns, the sports directors, and the thousands of athletes that get to participate in the Cornhusker State Games each year. What motivates me and inspires me is kind of like my favorite thing about being a sports director, and it's all the stress that leads up to putting together that successful competition weekend. And you overcome those obstacles as they pop up, and when you're taking that last medal and putting it around your athlete's neck, and you shake their hand and say congratulations, and you get to sit back down and just take a big breath, and you go, wow, I cannot wait to do this again. That keeps me coming back year after year. One of my favorite memories occurs every year, and that's at opening ceremonies. And it's watching the parachuters navigate the winds or whatever weather, the sun, landing in Seacrest Field, and the final parachuter comes out with the American flag to God Bless the USA. It makes time stand still to just appreciate what you have and what opportunity we all get to have living in this great state and being able to be a part of such a great organization. And I'm thankful that I've had that opportunity to do it for the last 15 years.